antagonizing the Philadelphia fans.
Now he'll take an elbow. It may have been intentional.
Just a problem for which Toronto didn't have any solution. He is such a great player. And you
look at the great sportsmanship here. Remember, Siakam just hit Embiid with an elbow, but the two players embrace after the game. No hard feelings. Congratulations on a great season.
And I don't think there was any malicious intent.